Yes. You have... Here's the situation. A dragon lady isn't an official position. A vidiot or a high elder, on the other hand, is a position similar to a chief. It's been passed down from generation to generation. And Miss Bailu is the Vidiotra's future High Elder on the... The rumor has always been that she can heal the wounded merely by touching them and shedding tears. She also studied medicine in the out... It used to be the... But this time, I don't know if you heard. Someone locked down the delves connected to the... Now nobody can get in or out. It's completely cut off. I'd like you to help with... The second thing might be a bit hard to understand. You're the distinguished guest of General J- Oh, one more thing. Ah, don't fret. Looking after children is a-
Drop by the Realm Keeping Commission if you need help. Lady Bailu, I told you to follow my plan. You draw attention when you use your powers, and... We still have to take care of the matter at hand.
I was only tending to the sick. Besides, you weren't even here just now.
Where did you know full well about my situation, Lady Bailu? If there are people from the Ten Lords Commission present in the plaza, then... Who are you? You're not a Ten Lord Spiritfarer. Why are you trying to frighten people?
I only left the Alchemy Commission for an official medical visit. There's nothing more to it.
Easy, Lady Bailu. He's clearly not from the Alchemy Commission.
Then don't scare me like that. Huh. Wait a minute. I've seen you in the plaza. I was surrounded by all those Marastruck. You rescued me, right? Ansia, you said you don't know the way from here, right?
No, Lady Bailu. Please leave us. I'm taking care of Lady Bailu. You.
You two, stop arguing! I think there's you! Help us hide first! We'll talk later.
You'd be a tool to miss a tile in the pool. I don't believe in ghosts.
To your Starskiff service? Look no further.
Lady Bailu.
Coming! Help us get rid of him, please!
I'll ask first.
You there! Excuse me.
Tree remained dead for
You're not the only one. Can you at least hear? Have you seen a woman wearing an alchemy commission uniform? She was about to walk the same path, but it would seem... Very well. The opposite direction? Hey, are you covering for her? You know something, all right.
Gale Force! Bolt! From above!
Attack! Here, the thunder!
Show no mercy!
In ice never falters.
To the clouds.
The dead return.
Is that it?
Conflict is pitiless.
There's more to this alchemy commission, Doctor, than meets the eye. I wonder if I can glean more clues from him. That's an alchemy commission doctor's uniform. Dahao did say there was suspicion surrounding the alchemy
That tree remained dead for thousands of years, and it figured now's a good time to come back to life?
I better take... Or... maybe...
That tree remained dead for thousands of years, and it figured now's a good time to... You'd be a tool.
Need your extractor cleaned or your star skip serviced?
Nobody. Dealt with? What happened? That man wanted to catch me and take me back to the Alps. See? I told you this guy would.
Thank you for helping us. But I'm worried you being here could just.
Why were they looking for Miss Bansia?
How can I prove the doctor from the Alchemy Commission was looking? Does this prescribe? Here's the proof.
Wait. Of the disciples, aren't they those crazy followers?
Lady Bailu, you
wanted her to treat the Marastruck? Suspicious. But wait a minute. This is a prescription from the...
The handwriting on this prescription is exactly Bansia. Are you really from the Disciples of Sanctus Medicus?
I am a member of the Disciples of Sanctus Medicus. But I never meant to harm Lady Bailu. I made a deal with Lady Bailu before we escaped. We have an urgent...
I should ask Bailu what she thinks about all this first.
Treating wounds and diseases is enough. How should I know? It's not. The people of the Shincho have asked themselves countless doctors and saints. In truth, nobody in this world. Some doctors believe that because the people of the Shincho have immortal bodies. Their memories are only the most vivid and extreme. That's when the symptoms of being stricken with Mara begin to show. I don't know much. If it weren't for those scrolls in the Alchemy Commission's Elixir a long time ago, Even by the standards of long-life species, the Xianqiu eliminated. Why were they eliminated? Because they held in. Xianqiu people wanted to be released from the threat of Mara and return to the stability of. Sounds great, right? Well, only if you think becoming a monster devoid of all. But just because you can't see something doesn't mean it isn't there. It's like.
I'm sorry, I wasn't honest with Lady Bailu. I asked her to save my beloved. In return, I broke many of the Vidyadara's laws, and the Alchemy Commission is bound to punish me. I can't let the disciples of Sanctus Medicus or the Ten Lords Commission find us. We need.
I don't believe in ghosts. I'm Guang Da, an orderly from the Realm Keeping Commission. If you have an urgent issue. The Xianzhou did away with all that nonsense. If it's official business you're here about, you'll need to go to the Chancery. Da Hao and Song Yan should be there. I'm just an orderly. As for anything concerning the
Hey, would you keep it down? You've got it wrong.
That's not my ship, it's my friend's. My friend has a Starskiff travel permit and can help you.
Just cut to the chase. Can we
Yes, you can, but please keep it down. I can take you there if the price is right. I mean, my friend can take you there, so.
Your symptoms are getting worse. I have some soothing tonic in my gourd.
Thanks, Lady Bailu. I told Lianmu to hide in a Cloudford shipping container. Because I promised Lianmu I'd bring him an elixir of immortality. To make him what?
You know that's one of the Xianqiu's ten.
Yes. I knew nothing about the treachery of the disciples of Sanctus, but I was wrong. It wasn't a blessing of immortality.
They were turning humans.
Short life species are.
Hey.
Lady Bailu?
You helped me escape the Alchemy Commission?
Thank you, Lady Bailu. I can't. I can't forget. I must get there.
This is bad. She's starting to lose touch with reality. The soothing tonic might not work anymore. This calls for shock treatment. Let her rest here for a while. Try not to move.
But he's not.
Nurse, get up. Doctors, or. Can you see if there are any clues nearby? I don't think Banxia's sweetheart. Leave the patient to me.
Let's start with this area and see if we can find any clues nearby. It looks like Banxia's sweetheart was tracked by the disciples of Sanctus Medicus. I should go tell Banxia and Bailu.
What happened? Did you find? No way. Do you know?
No, you'll help me. I have a favor to ask you.
Thank you. of a lot of disciples in the area just now.
I'm a traitor to them. They won't stand idly by if they lay eyes on me. If you can't fend them off, just let me go with them.
To the clock!
Conflict is pitiless!
Gale force!
Hear this thunder! Show no mercy!
Kurangi setengah jam, makanan gak habis, kurangi setengah jam. Udah jadinya. Kan gak habis makanan kan? Sabar.
I caught sight of a lot of disciples in the area just now.
I'm a traitor to them. They won't stand idly by if they...
Gale force!
Conflict is pitiless. Show no mercy.
Is that all?
To the clock! Bolt! From the blue!
Isn't the dragon lady trying to make up for past sins?
Blah, blah, blah. I've heard enough out of you already.
I'll deal with you in a moment, little girl. Men, take the traitor and make sure you get the list from her.
Are you giving me an order?
You!
Karmic atonement.
A Ten Lords Commission, Judge?
Gale force!
A will forged in ice never falters!
Hear this thunder!
Conflict is pitiless.
forged in ice never falters! Bolt! From the bow!
Why are the disciples... Taurus, you, girl, raise your head. You...
Help us, Miss Judge! We only just managed to escape before the delves were locked down. Those evil men...
Madame Shuai-Yi, the remnants of the disciples of Sanctus Medicus have been found in the southwest of Cloudford.
This place isn't secure. You soldiers, see them on their way.
That's the strangest judge I... Let's go this way.
There are
cloud lines and disciples of Sanctus Medicus over there.
There are armed villains up ahead.
He's right, but there are cloud knights.
Hey, don't cross it. Didn't we pass them? Just tell them your soldier is guiding me.
Halt! What? She does have...
I heard the dragon lady likes to sneak away from the...
No! No! I haven't finished playing yet!
That's right. You don't seem very well, soldier.
Don't worry.
I still want to play! I'm...
Access granted.
Good work, soldiers.
Thank you.
How was that? Wasn't my acting amazing? What?
By the way, what's taking Bonsi?
Can you help me check? It feels like something's caught.
But she still has a sense.
Lady Bailu.
Don't thank me. It's my fault.
You can't cure someone stricken with Mara. Hey.
What should I do? Serious imbalances of yin and yang? Let's stop calling it a deal. I made a promise.
I'm so sorry.
Enough talk. Here, I'll pour the milk.
Thank you, Lady Bailu. But I...
We've arrived. Is he not? But you already. I remember. Let's go.
Are complicated. Let's keep heading in this direction.
Are you from the Disciples of Sanctus Medicus or the Ten Lords Commission?
That's right.
You're finally here. But if Banshee sent you, then...
What do you think? Should we tell him the truth?
Is that so?
Miss Banshee...
Hey, little girl, no need for tears. I did want to meet Banshee, but I know how busy she...
I promise, Banshee!
It's all right, it's all right. Take a breath.
Strange things are happening on the Laofu these days. What happened to you isn't so surprising.
What a shame. I see. Well, it's good that your reputation precedes you, healer lady.
You didn't tell him the truth. Banshee, at this whole incident. Thank you.